Grant, tell me a wee bit about what it felt like to score in an Edinburgh derby.
You can't... I don't think you tell anyone how, what it's like to be in the derby until you've actually done it. And I know it sounds awful. I'm very lucky that I'm privileged enough to be able to do it. And no, it felt great, as I said, to get it in the derby. I said, I haven't scored enough goals this year. I think I hadn't scored since October, ever since the marathon bet thing came off. So they maybe jinxed us a little bit to start scoring goals. As I said, it's great to score in the derby. And as I said, I managed to pull out both celebrations. I'd done the marathon bet, the Incredible Hulk, and I managed to get me rolled up out from a little girl's birthday. It was yesterday, so it worked out really, really, really good for me. I really enjoyed it.